Downtown Des Moines is usually pretty quiet over the Easter holiday.
But not this year. The National Atheist Convention is in Des Moines this Easter weekend. And News Channel 8's Cynthia Fodor has more. Cynthia?
Well, Kevin and Stacey, the American Atheists say this will be their largest convention in history. And they received a lot of national attention for the way they announced they're coming.
A month ago, you started seeing these billboards popping up saying, "You know there is no God, we know you're right." American Atheists raised $15,000 to place these signs all over Des Moines to advertise its national convention, which starts tonight.
A lot of people think Des Moines is a Christian city, that there's nobody here but Christianity. But in reality, Des Moines is an American city with American diversity, and that includes a lot of American atheists right here in Des Moines.
The national organization claims the non-religious movement is exploding, with an estimated 300,000 atheists coming out in Iowa.
People coming out of the church pews, people coming out of the temples, getting off their knees, stopping the tithing, and realizing that they don't believe in the religion in which they were born.
Randy Henderson, who used to be a Pentecostal pastor in Council Bluffs, is helping to organize the events, which include seminars, bar crawls, and de-baptisms.
Somebody like myself who's been baptized is going to go forward and they're going to undo the damage or whatever of the baptism.
The Des Moines Convention and Visitors Bureau says this is usually a light convention weekend.
You tally all the rooms and stuff together, it's going to have an economic impact of about $250,000 on Easter weekend, so pretty significant.
On the same weekend Christians will celebrate Easter, those who don't believe in God at all hope their presence will make Iowans think and talk.
One of the things that makes us so famous here is the friendliness of the people. We do welcome all kinds and everybody into Iowa.
Organizers of the convention say they expected about 500 people to show up in Des Moines, but they hope to have up to 1,000. Tickets are still available for the weekend activities at the Embassy Suites. Kevin?
All right, thanks, Cynthia.